everybody. Time for the very popular Fox 35 weather app update. At least I've been told. Let's take you out to the beachfront. See what's doing out that way. Nothing but sunshine. Looking good. A few folks out enjoying 85 degrees now on the sand on the Daytona Beach International Airport. Cam, winds from the east at 5 to 10. Just a little small amount of wave action today. And it looks like temperatures are going to make some weather headlines as we go into the low 90s today for highs. Pretty much area wide. There's a deal now. A solid 80s as I bring this to you at 3 minutes after 10. So we're warming with great efficiency. General theme of increasing clouds, storms developing after about 12 o'clock. Coast seas at first, then everything moving bodily across the peninsula and clearing us out by about 8 tonight. I don't think it'll be much in the way of any rainfall, but the case will be certainly the scene here as we get into the rest of this work week with onshore wind flow dominating, periodic bouts of higher moisture to visit the state from the east, and this will bring a favorable pattern of east to west rain development. So each and every day we see it at the coast first. Everything peels out west of the Orlando metro with time as the day grows older. Deal on the next 7 days for you shows us 90s for highs. We'll keep it at about 91. Overnights around 75, 76, depending on where you're located. Looks like rain chance, a good solid 50% beginning tomorrow and into the weekend. By Saturday and Sunday, a similar forecast. Again, 90s for highs, 70s for the overnight, and that daily rain chance still holding tough at 50%. We'll keep you posted, keep you updated, keep you locked on Fox for all your weather and everything else under the sun details. We got you covered, news, weather, traffic, pump patrol. We got everything here. So join us tonight, Fox 35 News at 5. Glenn in the house, more of the forecast behind me and more on the evening edition of the Fox 35 weather app. We'll see you for the update. Thanks for joining us here on this Monday.